What's going on, guys, and welcome back to the channel. So we do have a special video for you guys today, and similar to last year, we are going to be doing something with our car in a Christmas theme type of vibe. So last year we ended up wrapping my car in full-on like Christmas wrap. If you guys didn't see that video, I'll link it like in one of these top corners so you guys can check that video out. But instead of doing that, because I felt like it was too time consuming for a very short amount of time, we're going to be doing something a little bit more temporary. And we've held off on this video for a while because it's been very rainy and we don't want to ruin anything with the car. So we're going to be wrapping our cars in full on Christmas lights. So the difficult thing about this is we didn't know how much lights to get, and this came off Amazon. We couldn't find anything at like Home Depot or Target. But it's just going to be along the side body line of the car. So like up here, around, down. It's not gonna be anything too crazy, but we're going to be doing this now. We'll get some reactions. So, you know, get into that Christmas vibe. We're gonna be doing this stuff now. So yeah, we'll just show you guys the process and then we'll check in with you guys when we get everything kind of finished. So about, I wanna say 10, maybe 15 minutes later, we have like a full fender done. Start off with my brother's car, and the tape, it looks like, you know, those foggy ones where you, like, you know when you have your glasses and you need to clean it, so you do the type of thing? Yeah, it just looks foggy, but we're going to be rolling with it at night, so it's, I don't think it should be that big of a deal because you shouldn't really notice that much, but, you know, that's just what we're working with. We ended up just routing the little power thing so you can control, like, what kind of lights, if it's, like, flashing or if it's, like, straight up just on. We can control that, and we routed it underneath the door so that it's where his seat is, and it should make it a little easier when adjusting everything. But that's just kind of where we're at. This is a lot easier than doing the full-on Christmas wrapping paper. You guys could do this in, you know, an hour, depending on like how neat you want to do it, how many cars you're doing it to. So yeah, good progress. All right, so we got all the lights on the driver's side of IS300. The only part is that we tried to stretch the end of the light as far as it could to the, like, the beginning. So there's gonna be a little bit of a gap here, but put batteries in the thing. I'm gonna turn off the light. Go ahead. Hey, let's get it. So you got different kinds of modes. You do have like a flashing one, and then as you like click on it, you can switch it. Very festive. And on the bottom too, like you can't really tell that's where it ends or that's where it starts. So definitely very festive. We will get to the other side and then we'll get to my car too, but pretty good progress and it looks pretty good. All right, a little bit of time went and we do have the lights fixed on the passenger side. That one turns on as well as this one. There's not really any need to turn them on because it looks exactly the same. So we're just gonna head over and do my car now. All right, so after about maybe 20 minutes of going at it, we finally got my car finished. So the IS300 as well as the 2IS are all finished. All right, so as a test run, my brother's gonna turn on the lights in my car. Go. Hey. Yo, just imagine this rolling down the street, and now we're gonna have my brother turn on his lights in his IS300 so we can see how it looks like. Hey. Hey! Honestly, in my personal opinion, I think it looks pretty sick. We just have to wait until it gets a little darker outside so that we can kind of see it more. I don't want to say that you can't really see it in the daytime, but I think it'll look a lot better, especially at night. Sheesh! Sheesh! Alright, so the time right now is about 3:40-ish, 3:45, and it's, as you can tell, it is still a little bright outside. And we want to be able to get the absolute most out of these mods, because even though it didn't take too long, based on last year, some of you guys may know this, I'm not the type of person to like do something like this and leave it on just for the day. I want to get the most out of it. So I'm trying to leave it on for at least the next couple days before it does rain. So we're going to wait until about 5 o'clock-ish so that
that's the time that the sun usually comes down. I'll check in with you guys then. But in the meantime, I think it does look pretty sick, and hopefully we can get some reactions, and hopefully we can capture them, because that's the ultimate reason why we do this, is, you know, Christmas time. Spread that Christmas spirit, you feel me? So like I said, I'll check in with you guys in about an hour and a half. All right, so it's been about an hour or so. We're about to head out now. So let me show you guys what it looked like. My brother has the camera in his car, so he's gonna record the reaction from his point of view. And I'm gonna have this camera so you guys can get my point. So we finally made it to our destination, and let me tell y'all, the amount of heads broken, it's like insane, but I think it's worth it because it's Christmas time. So you got my car parked right here. I got the combination lights going on, so it's just blinking and going crazy. I'm not driving, so I don't think it should matter, but it looks pretty sick. And then you got my brother's car right here, just going ham. Okay, just kidding, we were able to find a spot right next to each other. That's what it's all about, my guy. Spring Christmas cheer with some cars. And now we're just gonna get some boba, because why not? And it's freezing. Who else gets some damn boba when it's cold? It's like 48 degrees or something like that in the Bay Area, and it should not be this damn cold right now.
Yes, sir.
Hey, fit check.
I got the low blazers. Uniqlo pants, Harper's vintage hoodie, you already know, and then a Giants pullover windbreaker.
Okay. All right, fit check.
All right, so you got the Court Purple 2.0 suede, you already know, with the cream laces.
Okay.
And then you got some normal everyday cargo pants.
Okay.
And you got the furry jacket from Uniqlo.
Okay.
You got the Ray Gun tie-dyes, you feel me? And you got the Nike cargo pants, and you got the Richie Lee hoodie flannel jacket, you know what I'm saying? And then you get the fear god, you know what I'm saying? You always gotta have a mask on deck, you know what I'm saying?
Yeah, you know what I'm saying?
You know what I'm saying?
So I just pulled over on the road, and you guys, the camera does not pick it up, especially with the wrap color, but oh my goodness, the car looks absolutely hilarious. I think this is probably, I don't want to think it's better, but I think it tops last year with the whole full-on Christmas wrap. I think it looks pretty sick, and it looks pretty funny. So I think it looks absolutely sick. Sheesh. It's like super dark, so you guys can't really see anything, but yeah, I just wanted to show you guys how it looks like before we head home.
All right, y'all, so I'm just gonna end the video right here. Finally made it home, and the amount of people just like taking pictures and the amount of people just stopping to look at the cars, that's the type of reaction I was looking for, because, you know, sometimes you can do this, but when you get to like see people's reactions, especially when they're good reactions, I think that's what makes it worth it, to be honest. You know, this didn't take us a long time, but the result of it, so worth it. this was definitely something that I wanted to do, and being that we get to do it with my car as well as my brother's IS300, I think it was super dope because last year it was really just my car and we weren't able to do it with his car at the same time. So just being able to do both of this with both of our cars, I think it's something that's super dope. So we'll keep it on for the next few days. Hopefully it doesn't get damaged or anything because it is going to rain, so hopefully nothing happens to it. But if you guys enjoyed this video, definitely give this video a big thumbs up. And if you guys aren't already, subscribe to the channel down below. If you guys celebrate Christmas or not, I really do hope you guys have a happy and safe holiday season. The year is not over yet, so we will be releasing a couple more videos if you guys would like to stay tuned for that. But until the next video, we'll see you guys in the next one. Peace.